A man pulled out a gun and tried robbing a store right in front of two young girls. The kids' identities being protected in this video, but you can see the gunman leaning over the counter. Probably wasn't prepared for a business owner, though, who was armed and ready for him.
He was, and 5 Eyewitness News reporter Jay Coles talked to that man who owns a store. He's live now in St. Paul on East 7th Street where it happened. Jay, what do you have to say?
Well, Leah, it was the middle of the day, and the robber just casually walked up these steps and through the front door of the Corner Express. He pulled a gun. He demanded cash, but he had no idea what was about to happen next.
Surveillance video captures the robber pulling a gun, pushing past some little children, and then pointing his weapon in the face of store owner Ying Tao.
He pointed a gun at me. He said, "Give me your money before I blow your head out."
When that doesn't work, the gunman tries crawling over the counter as Ying Tao ducked for cover.
When he bent it down, he tore his gun like this. Say, "Give me your money, give me your money."
Customers scattered as the gunman continued to threaten Tao, but this bad guy had no idea what he was dealing with behind the counter.
"And I'm gonna shoot him."
Ying Tao pulled his own handgun and was about to take matters into his own hands.
"So when I shoot him, go through his head, gotta get to my customer." So I decided not to shoot him. I shoot in the floor.
The cameras catch that moment. You can see the gunman flinch after Tao shoots a bullet in the floor, and then the robber takes off. On this day, he picked the wrong guy to mess with behind the counter, a man with a gun and a machete.
"I got this. I could just kill with this. It is no problem."
Now, this is where St. Paul police need your help. This bad guy is still on the loose. If you recognize this guy, he's a white male between 5 feet, 10 inches tall, and 6 feet. They say he's medium build, had a mustache. If you recognize him or know anything, you're encouraged to call St. Paul police. And just for the record, been doing this 30 years, it's the first time a machete's come out in an interview. Reporting live in St. Paul, Jay Coles, 5 Eyewitness News.